So now we are in Royal Enclosure. In the Royal Enclosure, Administration Office, Ceremony Platforms, King Audience Hall, Secret Chamber Hall, everything in one part. So we see that's a beautiful King Audience Hall. So there are two steps. So now we are in King Audience Hall. There was a 100 pillar hall with a stone pillars. Look at that, the very beautiful square holes. The stone pillar exactly fixed like that. But according our historian, researchers thought it was here wooden structures also with the stone structures. But usually when we have a square holes, it exactly properly with the stones. So above that stone, the next level, it was a wooden structures. There are steps to come on the rooftop. Look at that. The king used to come here, sit and discuss with the peoples, noblemen, and chief army. Everybody will come to here. King Audience Hall. We call us a Bona Vijayam. So there is a one beautiful platform called the Mahanavami platform. Mahanavami was a very great festival in Krishnadevaraya kingdom, like in Vijayanagara kingdom. So there was a one big festival. So that festival celebrated here. So that platform built from the two kings. They were a first and they were a second. So they were a first. They are using a local stone to build the platform. When the Krishnadevaraya come to drill, he bring the black stone on the reverse again. It is an incomplete structure. Above this, wooden structure was there, but everything is burned. Now it's not anymore. Only the beautiful platform is there. So now we are in the place called Mahanavami platform. Mahanavami was the greatest festival in Vijayanagara kingdom. The king family celebrate that festival purpose. So every year when they celebrate the victory, so then they celebrate here. And also same time, other king will come to the pay tax. And third thing, encourage the soldiers and honoring the soldiers who win in the battle, who are involved in the battles, so who are successful in the battles. And the fourth, our traditional cultural activity for the next generation, they celebrate a very big festival in this place. Very nice art is there. Hunters, trainers, wrestlers, dancers, musicians, beautifully depicted on the white granite. Please come. So usually we have always stairs in the east. So we have to climb up like that. So there are two elephants. All the heads and trunks are collapsed and body is destroyed. So the beautiful platform, look at the foundation. After the foundation, there is a beautiful platform, like a lotus leaves like that. And here, elephant, horses. So you can see here, the tiger was attacked the elephant. There's the warriors. And look at that, behind horse ceremony. This is a secret chamber hall. Very, very important minister, kings and used to come here, sit and discuss. So there are steps to go down. Very small passage. Like this. So there is a way to go inside. There are beautiful passage. Once we enter, entry and exit both are same way. So it went like that. It's a beautiful black stone. It is a very nice roof with a mortar. Excellent, beautiful design. But not much more carvings are here. It's a plain. The mortar carving was here.